My grandma's lived here all alone for a long time since she's left Central Europe. I loved coming here when I was little, and now I'm moving in, just in time for my studies. As you can see, the house hasn't been renovated in a while. It's time to change that. Freshen up our rooms on the first floor. Don't go crazy. We need to focus on the garage. Grandma rented it out to somebody who left quite a mess. What a nice guy. Once you get rid of all that junk, we're going to convert the garage into a milk bar. It's the kind of place where you can get simple homemade food for cheap. Grandma remembers them from her youth. She smiles every time she talks about them. She's an amazing cook to boot, so I know she's gonna make her guests smile too.